the World Happiness Index, Finland sits merrily at number one. Summers here are filled with sunny vibes and 19-hour days. But winter is when this place truly comes to life, with its snowscapes, cozy saunas, and home to the big man himself. Tonight, our travel guides are banging it.
Hey, this is fun.
To the happiest place on earth, Finland.
Oh my God, it's so cold, my ears are freezing off.
From the capital, Helsinki.
I'm so glad we don't know anyone around here.
And that's when it all started to get weird.
While 9 million tourists find their way to Finland each year, Aussies are thin on the ground. So is Finland just too far and far too cold? To find out, our guides are connecting in Singapore for their overnight Finnair flight to Helsinki.
I imagine Finland is like that Christmas shop that's open like year round. That's what I imagine Finland
is. Hi, good evening. Welcome aboard the Finnair.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. You're up by that aisle down.
Finland and Australia have very little in common. Like, they're not even distant cousins. But we love the idea of Scandinavia, so let's do it.
Scandi up.
How cold do you reckon Finland's gonna be, mate?
Well, I reckon it's gonna be full of snow, so I reckon it's gonna be pretty cold, eh?
Welcome to Helsinki.
Helsinki, we made it.
I don't think Helsinki wants us. I'm so cold.
Oh my God, it's so cold. My ears are freezing off.
Well, where's your hat?
I didn't think we needed a hat.
Everyone's wearing beanies. You ever seen anyone wear a beanie in Australia?
No.
Unless they're robbing a bank or something. No one's wearing beanies in Australia.
This place is freezing.
Look, it's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
What? I've got like thermals on, jeans on, high top socks, singlet, two sets of thermals on.
It's that cold that I can feel all my earrings in my ear.
Hey guys, my name is Timo. Have you ever been riding a reindeer?
Oh, no way. Is that legal?
That's legal, yes, if you can catch them. Here in Helsinki, we got very, very well tamed reindeers and horses.
Right.
Just wait for a moment, I'll show you.
What?
We get to ride horses around this city of Helsinki.
And then next we're like, where are the horses?
Wait, what?
I'll take the zebra. Yeah. I'll take the zebra. Yeah,
this
thank
is
you.
Called a hobby horse.
Our horses were toy horse heads on sticks.
Are people actually going to see us doing this?
Of course, of course.
Oh, that's worse.
Hobby horse riding is a serious hobby in Finland.
Really?
Yes, we have hobby horse competitions and show jumping and dressage.
It's not just a thing, it's a thing.
Jonathan, show a bit of interest. We've got somebody stuck in the barriers here. Jonathan, what's the problem?
I can travel 25 hours on a plane to ride a fake horse.
There was something really novel about the idea. It was a bit quirky, but you just go with it.
But first, I will teach you how to ride a horse. Imagine that your legs are the horse's legs. So I will show you. Like this.
Oh, God. This is absolutely ridiculous. I know one thing, I'm gonna have severe chafe after this.
Welcome to Senate Square.
Senate Square.
Okay. The neoclassical city centre of Helsinki. And our Prime Minister office in that building.
Every now and again, she stopped and explained various things. So it did become a city sights tour in the end.
Oh, look at that!
It's the Dome Church of Helsinki.
You've just got to own it. That's the secret. Just go in there and own it, and you ride them ponies hard.
Oh, great, there's kids.
Oh, hello, children.
Hello, yes. That's right, we're the idiots.
Yes, that's right.
Have you seen this statue in the center of the square? His name is Alexander, Tsar of the Russian Empire.
Like most tours, it's the tour guide that makes it memorable. And Timo, was definitely memorable.
I don't know how much longer I can take this. I think I'm going to need a reconstruction down there.
Overall, we did really enjoy it. I know Jonathan was struggling a bit with his horse.
I thought it was just stupidity. It wasn't for me.
Are we going to be here much longer? My horse is getting a bit frisky from seeing those other horses over there.